Just one right at the top.
Johnny, don't! Roy! He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye.
Cas, you all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cas, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Cas.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. through.
I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is.
Across to the bird. Oh, Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog. Happened here. Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. It's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Yeah! please! I can hear your heartbeat!
Thank you.
The lift. Not far now. No. Locked. Still in there. Jesus. Kaz.
Thank Christ.
You all right? Can you get out?
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
That's the way. You see no deed.
Maybe they